I think this might be a quick clip of something cool, but I'm not sure. So let's just find out.
Inside the closet was just a warm up or a distraction. Let's not shoot each other, all right?
Tinkerer. Yeah, that voice reminds me of something. Who does that remind me of? You mean to go critical? No.
Cable has to get.
Keep them busy. Tisk.
Now we're not.
people out. No, stop. Oh yeah, I was weird. This is cool. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's very stressful for my hands.
I did this. My powers. I made it explode.
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? He saved us!
Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this!
You're fine! Put that phone away now! I said, put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
He's down! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
Go invisible, man!
Roxxon being here for us. They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Alright, this isn't that short of a video, guys. But... okay.
Ben's a tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. It's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters.
Do you boys need anything while I'm out? I can pick up Lucy and Coco.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I thought you quit after last night.
And why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
But I got powers. And I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
Here we go. Got my position. Let's hit the road.
Nice shot. Yes. Nice shot. Yes! Yes! Find your cat. Oh, I'm gonna go through that. Woo! That felt amazing. Oh, it was 5 skill points in that? That was cool. Let's go help the cat first, and then I'll end this video. I can't do the prank right now, guys. Sorry.
Coming home.
buses. A little guy's nimble. Is that a... Yep, dead rat. Good for Vector, sad for Rat. On the right trail, though. Not under the bus. Trail heads down.
I'm really hoping he didn't go
into the sewers. I'll follow from street level, thank you. But it's warmer in the sewers. Probably also pungent. From a sewer search. Never would have gotten that smell out of my suit. HVAC stuff. Time to crawl.
And got another one.
Victor! Hold up, bud. Coming! Found you! Oh, boy. You got that real New York smell now, Victor. Wow. Time to head home. Here you go.
Thank you. Ooh, wow. Wow, that's the smell. Oh, Vector, you've earned a full body scrub, pal.
You bet. Let's get a sneak. Thank you.
Okay, boss, what's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Just making a few good shots.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna text him real quick. Cause this. Suit mods? Yes. That. Okay. I can't, I have to go meet Finn somewhere, I think. I don't know.
Can't let the underground rock fight here. Innocent people will get hurt.
Nope. Can't. I gotta go. You know the police can't do it. Okay. All right, I'm gonna go, guys. Bye.